Tube screamers. So I decided to go down this tube screamer rabbit hole. And I got a couple of factory ones and two kits. The one on the left is the Maxon OD9. The next one is an Ibanez TS9 that's got the analog mod. I got it off Reverb. It says on the inside of it, 1997 when it was modded. And the next one is the Stewmac tube screamer copy. It was a kit. And the last one on the right is the BYOC Build Your Own Clone Classic Overdrive, a tube screamer clone also. So I'm going to start with them both sit with the drive about halfway up and try to keep the volumes equal on them. The analog modded, when the volume is a little bit lower on the same settings on a clock on that pedal, so I've got to bump that volume up to get it equal to the others. I'll leave the tones where they are, and I'll start with the drive again noon, and then I'll put the drive up to where I would most likely use it. I'm going to run it through this Marshall. I don't know if you can see, set like this, volume about halfway up, and I'm playing a 92 Custom Shop Les Paul with Geppetto Camelot pickups. So let's start with the one on the left, and I'll just run through them. This is the clean signal. Have the drive high, and again the amp's about halfway up. And then here's the Maxon. Any one of them being on my board. I'll just run through all of them. I would use, but I'll probably keep them all, and I like them all. You can't go wrong with the kits. The kits were really easy to build. They're a little different component-wise from the BYOC and the Stewmac, but they're both really, really, really simple. Either one of them, I would recommend. But I have fun building them. If you're into that, try it. The Maxon sounds great, and of course the Analogman, they're really nice. But again, that one I've got to get the volume up a little more than the others to get it equal. That pop tests out at about 71,000 ohms, not 100,000, I think, like it's spec'd out to be when I tested it. But like I said, they're all great. So if you like the kits, give them a try. Thanks for watching, folks.